There's a song title there somewhere. We should write.
We should write a song.
We should write that.
We are each other's forever.
Hi, we're Little Mix, and I forgot what it was. And this is us breaking the internet.
No.
Oh. We do that on our own. Hi, we're Little Mix, and this is us answering the internet.
Yes.
Okay.
We might break the internet with these questions.
Well, I'll tell you what, we're going to break it with that video. Sorry, I'm manifesting this shit.
Oh, good for you, hun.
Good for you, Leigh Anne.
Imagine if there was a museum dedicated to Little Mix. Dang, the things we'd do to be there. Dang.
That's really cute.
I'd love that.
I'd love that.
Well, we did toy with the idea of having like on our next tour, maybe like a Little Mix room or something with like our costumes.
Yeah.
What do you call it?
Like a walk and experience, I suppose.
Yeah, oh, so like all our amazing tour costumes and things like that, all in person.
Do you know we could do that on tour?
That's what we said.
Said that, man.
She literally just said that. Not only has she just said it, we've been saying this for like a long time.
Yeah,
it's been a while. Tour, you just meant like an event.
No. On tour, like right. A VIP package.
It's okay.
Give me the box and shut up.
That was one of them.
So Jade Thirlwall has been watching Grey's Anatomy.
Yeah.
Talk to me, girl. Are you dreaming about dreamy? I need your breakdown.
To be honest, none of the blokes really float me boat.
She called him Mr. Dreamy.
I'm guessing she's talking about Meredith's fella. But I think my favourite character is Christina. I feel like she's the most like me, maybe.
But the men don't take all your pickle, no. Fair enough.
Do you sing every Little Mix song with every single note to change? Do you sing every Little Mix song with every single note change the girls do live, or are you normal? Do you know what? I know exactly what they mean.
No, 100% do that.
Sometimes when yous like do something really cool on tour to your bit in the song, if I'm like having a shower, I'll be like, I'll try and see if I can do it too, and the chances are I can't.
Yes, you can.
No, like you know when Sticky Love song, you go, I'm yours!
Oh, yeah!
The amount of times I've tried to do that in the shower and I'm like, I'm yours!
I'm like,
trying to do it on stage.
Do you know what I mean? You lot are stupid, you can sing that easy.
No, but I love when we change it up live. Yeah. And I love when you can spot the fans in the audience, like who have been at the show a few times, like singing along.
They know it.
They know the ad libs.
Yes. Yeah. And they know each little bit that we've tweaked and they're like, yeah.
Yeah, yeah. Love that. Love that for you.
Love it. Lily.
Oh, thanks.
That was quite low.
I just know that 99% of my problems will be solved once I get a Perrie hug. She looks like she gives the warmest hugs ever.
That's really cute.
Lovely.
I do love a good hug. I'm very touchy-feely, me. Mm. Can't help it. I'm glad that you think my hugs look warm.
Well, you're not allowed to hug anyone.
Oh, sorry. Oh, yeah. A virtual hug.
She's going to have to wait for that hug.
A virtual hug I'll have to do.
Yeah, it'll be worth the wait.
It will be. I'll make it worth your while.
What the hell?
That sounded really, anyway, like, perverted. I didn't mean it like that.
Yeah, creep. Right, next.
Atlee loves you, XO.
Nice.
I do. I love you both. Mm. Go.
That's cute. I think she's seen that.
To you.
To you, but yeah. Okay, one day some lucky people are going to be able to say, my mum is Leigh Anne Pinnock, my aunts are Perrie Edwards, Jesse Nelson and Jade Thirlwall, and vice versa. Do you know what? That is so true, and it's going to be iconic.
Me as an auntie? Are you
that's
crazy?
Really sweet.
Honestly, I am an auntie. That's going to be adorable. And we're going to be the coolest aunties.
Oh yeah, you will.
And the coolest mums, and the coolest whatever.
Yeah, we need to be the cool moms.
Yeah, honey. Yeah. Like, what do you want a little alcohol? What are you doing in the house? Well, like that kind of vibe, like me and girls' mum. Like, honestly,
they're gonna absolutely love you.
Isn't it weird though that like we are eventually gonna be them people where like we'll try and be cool with our kids and we'll be like, mom, you're so embarrassing.
No, don't. I don't want to be an embarrassing mother. I want to be. Cool.
I'm sorry. Like, we're Little Mix. Like, I'm your mum and I'm from Little Mix.
You will think I'm cool.
Do you know what I mean?
Brilliant, I love it.
True.
We've got so much to look forward to. People don't realise how old we are.
Legends
but we're
never
actually
die.
Old, you know.
It's not friends, it's family. Yes. I can't get rid of them, literally.
Yes.
It's sisters, like literally. That's how deep it is.
Yeah, we're very lucky that happened.
Yeah,
no, we are. We are each other's forever.
Love to see it.
Oh, that's nice.
We are.
Each other's forever.
Yeah. Oh. There's a song title there somewhere. We should write
it. We should write a song.
We should write
that. We are each other's forever. Imagine Little Mix and Taylor Swift performing Power and the Man together. Imagine.
Ooh. Power and the Man?
Yeah.
How does the
that
man go?
That could be cool.
I would be the man.
Mm. Yeah.
It's like that, isn't it?
Yeah, I'd be the man.
She does the prosthetics as a man
in
the video.
Yeah. Right, okay. Mm-hmm.
It's a really good empowering song about, you know, if she was a man, things would have been different. And
yes.
The, you know, the
oh yes,
hypocrisy of like what women are told they are when they're boss bitches and what men are told they are. So I think that would fit quite perfectly with our message.
How am I supposed to breathe knowing Leigh Anne Pinnock exists? I don't know.
We ask ourselves this every day.
Too damn amazing. I don't know.
You really are.
Honestly, you should try being around her and seeing her in the flesh every single day.
Yeah.
Especially naked, it's a lot.
Wow. Girl,
right, stop with the teasing, Little Mix, and just tell us, please, with loads of eyes.
Tell you what?
What do you want to know?
I don't understand.
Tell you what?
What is it they want to know?
Probably about confetti.
Is it about confetti? Well, listen, all in due time. You'll get what you get. All right?
Patience is a virtue.
There's a lot coming this year, so if you're going to be impatient now, you're in trouble.
Little Mix was my sexual awakening, and I'm so grateful for it. Same.
Wow.
Honestly.
Oh my gosh.
Same. Wow. I really grew into a woman in this group.
Yeah.
Do you know what I mean?
We all did. Yeah. It's wild.
Yeah. But I'm glad that happened for you.
That's lovely.
And all I can say is, you're welcome.
What can I say except, you're welcome.
I like the idea of being people's sexual awakening. Why not?
I love it.
What is a sexual awakening? Like, as in...
Well, I guess the moment they felt that, you know, sensation looking at us.
Wow.
It's like, ooh, yeah, what's that feeling?
Pretty epic.
What is this feeling so sudden and new?
Oh my God, stop it now. Jade saying fingered me cake. It's one of the best things to happen on national TV.
Oh my God. Who picked these? Honestly, I'm dead.
Go on. Give us a, well.
Fingered me cake.
Fingered me cake. Do you know what? There's a lot of dirty minds in there.
I know, right?
What was the context?
I was making a fondant fancy.
Yep.
Was it the fondant fancy?
No, you were making something.
Was it
me
pie?
And you stuck your finger in it.
I stuck my finger in it by accident. And I said, oh, I've fingered me cake.
Brilliant.
She said it innocently.
Yeah, I always say it innocently.
But it was pretty funny.
And then it came out a bit filth. Yeah. I can't help it. I can't help it if you're filth.
If at Chloe Halle collaborated with Little Mix, the collapse I can imagine, the vocals, the looks.
She can't imagine it.
But sorry. I thought you meant like, I thought she was saying like, I can imagine the vocals, the looks, the moves, I would be deceased.
Well, she can, but she's just pretending she can't.
Right.
The vocals,
please,
the looks.
Please make it happen. I mean, that would be insane.
Be amazing.
Like, that would be unreal. So many of you said this lately, and it would be absolutely sick.
Honestly, the choreo, the looks.
Yeah.
I feel like sometimes they dress like, you know how they like wearing like costumes and getting things specially made? I feel like that would really work well
They're
with
just
us.
Stunning and iconic 100%. And talented and
They're
amazing.
Super
so
iconic.
To be collaborating with them would be absolutely wonderful.
Oh, and
wonderful.
They know who we are.
Do they?
Yeah.
Do they actually?
Know yeah,
someone, I know someone that works with them.
That's so cute.
I just love when that happens. Like, they know us.
That's
pretty cool.
Yeah.
I mean, they're a bit busy right now.
Yeah.
Do you know what I mean? They've got a lot of opportunities going on, Little Mermaid and whatnot.
Mm-hmm. You never
but
know.
Yeah, if there's ever time in their diary, we are here for it. All right. Now, that was answering the internet, and we thoroughly enjoyed it like we did the last time. We love you guys. Send me a lot of love. Peace out. It's Radio.